Hey, it's Alan from the Marine Battle Hercs. Hey, got a brand new place here, new setup, working on a few things, as you can see, starting to get some stuff on the walls. They're bringing some new videos. Hopefully, once a week, I'm gonna see what I can do, but I've also got a lot of college stuff going on. But what I wanna do is I wanna bring some new content to the Marine Battle Hercs. I wanna be putting more of the history stuff out there where I'm actually kind of teaching in front of the camera to you guys who wanna hear this stuff. So please send any questions you got. I'll leave an email in the link below. That way you can send the questions to me and I'll do my best every single week to create some new content for you guys. However, what I'm gonna do tonight, because I just got all this stuff set up, the lights, the microphone, and hopefully it's actually on this time, is that I wanna know who's gonna go to Fort Worth. I'm gonna be there. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, it's that this year we have the Marine Corps Air Transportation Association's 25th reunion in Fort Worth, Texas this year from October 21st to the 25th. There's a lot of people going and it's gonna be one hell of an event. We are talking some of the people that founded our communities as well as kind of spearheaded and launched the KC-130 into the future to what we've got now. Some of the things that you are practicing that's at WTI or out there in the skies like I saw today over Cherry Point were written for as procedures for the guys who are going to this particular event. So I'm hoping you can come with, and I'm gonna leave a link in the description below. That way you guys can find the link, then you can sign up for dues and pay that, and then also the event itself. If not, we really, really encourage you to join MCATA. It's an awesome organization, and they're looking for young, fresh blood to kind of take this organization into the future. Hope to see you in Fort Worth, and check out my channel here soon for more videos. Thanks.